Welcome back guys to AutoVibe. Today we are here to meet a owner who owns a very nice scooter, very different scooter, which is called as Baja Priya. It is a 1990 model, and let's have a chat with the owner and let's see what his story is. Over to you. So guys, we are here today to meet Tushar, and his Instagram name is Smoker Stoker. So let's have a chat with him. So Tushar, tell me something about the scooter.
So this one is specially ye Priya hai jo 1990 ka model hai. Okay. And this was there lying, you know, in my village. And you know, when I got, jab mujhe pata chala ki mere pitaji ne aisa own kiya hai bike, to maine turant usko, you know, from that native place I brought it here Bombay leke aaya hu, aur abhi main Bombay mein hi chala raha hu. So this is, you know, specialties about ye Priya ke bare mein bata chahta hu ki that time Bajaj was the selling person, you know, was the selling who sell that time was Priya. And Priya was very popular that time kyunki yahan pe maintenance issue nahi tha us time, aur it was maneuvered very easily. Speciality main bolna chahunga Priya ke bare mein, to ye 150cc two stroke engine hai and single owned bike mein batana chahta hu. It's a single cylinder bike too, and speciality was only 3 gears. So you know, just start it up and give it. And speciality is mein aur hai ki this is CDI model, point mein bhi aata tha ye model, point system jo bolte hain
English point system.
And yeah, this is speciality, this is CDI, to to jo aur ek mujhe you can say additional point mila hai jo CDI hai, to mujhe timing ka issue nahi hota hai, you know, it quickly start it up in a, even in a cold start. Right. So this is all about Priya.
So tu sir, ye scooter ka engine specification kya hai?
To ye main batana chahunga ki scooter 150cc hai. To be honest, 150cc single cylinder, okay, air cooled. So basically it's a two stroke yeah.
Yeah,
air cooled. So two stroke basically, so you will have mix 1:2 ratio of, that is a oil in petrol. So you need oil in petrol in order to run this, you know, very smoothly. Or jab chalti hai, it's like, you know, a butter smooth on road actually. And this is a standard engine, you know, blocked with the cylinder. So mujhe aaj tak koi pareshani nahi hui isko chalane ke liye, and I am quite now used to it, you know, how to maneuver it in also in traffic or in day-to-day life.
So aapke color, aapka color choice bahut acha laga mujhe, green color, aisa kyun?
So ye actually what it bought, like, you know, my dad ne jo jab liya tha tabhi us time green tha, and you know, still was lying same green, and you know, luckily, you know, mujhe kuch isko touch up ya fir bolna chahenge ki repaint karne ki zarurat nahi mili, because it was in such a good condition. And okay, I brought it the same way it was there, you know. I might don't know dad ne isme kitna paint karwaya ki nahi karwaya, but I'm luckily blessed that iska color abhi bhi intact hai. I'm still running in green color. Okay, it's like a peppy color now, aur rust nahi hai. First of all, rust nahi hai, because when you are owning a scooter, dhyan rakhna chahiye ki jo niche ka rear part hai, you know, the near the silencer part, wo phatak se, you know, rust pakad jata hai. And when comes to metal, so metal eats up everything, when rust eats up the metal. And you know, make sure karna ki that has to be clean, you know, after every 6 months 7 months wash chale to acche se wash karna, but that is only the, you know, the some disadvantage, sad part of, you know, owning a scooter, that is a two stroke old scooters, not right, the new Activa version or moped anything. The old jo purane scooters hai unka to wohi sad part hai ki aapko thoda maintenance in case of metal part, body part aapko rakhna padta hai.
Right. So Tushar, ye to samajh mein aata hai ki aapke paas ek scooter hai, ठीक है, पर इसके अलावा आई एम श्योर कि आपके पास एक अच्छा कलेक्शन है, तो आपने व्यूअर्स को बताओ कि आपके पास कितना गाड़ी है, क्या कलेक्शन है,
व्हाट बाइक्स और नो व्हाट ऑल बाइक्स आई ओन टिल नाउ. एंड यू नो माय नेम ऑन इंस्टा इज स्मोकर स्ट्रोकर्स, एंड सो उसे नाम से पता चल जाता है कि मैं स्ट्रोक्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड टू स्ट्रोक्स का बहुत बड़ा फैन हूँ. एंड आई एम स्टिल, यू नो, कीपिंग, यू नो, ऑल द टू स्ट्रोक अलाइव, जितना भी मेरे से बनता हो आई कीप द टू स्ट्रोक अलाइव. So till now I own a few of the bikes, ज़्यादा कल बड़ा कलेक्शन नहीं है. I own only 1970 Duck Luna.
Duck Luna.
The Duck Luna. It's not a normal Luna like TRF, you can call it that, or TF, or you call it Super Luna. ये Duck Luna है, 70 special है. आप इसको Google करके आप इसको information जान सकते हैं. It's there on Google, so you can have, you know, all the info on Google. Apart from that, मेरे पास 1972 मैसूर में, दैट इज नॉट अ जैक मेड, इज अ जावा. जो मैं दैट वाज माय फर्स्ट बाइक, मैं जब कॉलेज जाता था जावा से. सो बिंग टू एन इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज आई ओन जा.
सो हम लोग रिक्शा से जाते थे,
मैं जावा पे जाता था. उसके बाद मेरे हाथ लगी 1984 उसके पहले प्रीवियसली आई ओन एन HD 1980, तो आफ्टर डक लूना से जावा, जावा से फिर मैं HD पे आया, दैट इज़ अ D250 मॉडल, एंड आफ्टर HD आई ओन 1984 हाई टॉर्क दैट इज़ मेड इन जापान RD350, एंड आफ्टर 350 हियर कम्स द प्रिया दैट इज़ अ 1990 मॉडल, दैट्स अ प्रिया, दैट्स ऑल. मैं इट्स ऑन लाइक अ स्मॉल फैमिली ऑफ टू स्ट्रोक आई ओन, एंड आई जस्ट यू नो कंटिन्यूइंग टू एक्सपांड माई होल फैमिली ऑफ टू स्ट्रोक्स.
सो पहले बोलते हैं कि मेरे पास ज़्यादा कुछ कलेक्शन नहीं है, और बाद में बताते हैं मेरे पास 6 बाइक्स है. So this is the speciality of people who own such bikes. They are always, you know, humble and on the ground. And you know, there are such people in this world right now who are, you know, more interested in owning or restoring a beauty which has already, you know, passed its own time. So people are more interested in Activas these days. The kids are, you know, going for a KTM maybe. But people like us, people like Tushar, people like me, are more interested in these bikes which, you know, at one point of time were the heroes on the road. So yes, this was the story about 1990 Bajaj Priya, which was manufactured and sold by Maharashtra Scooters. Let's not get into the history, but yes, it is a beautiful scooter, yes, it is a two-stroke, and we all are a fan of two-stroke. So,
cheers, guys.